Good morning. We are live in Porter Ranch, where the forecast has officials concerned about fire weather. Details on a red flag warning for parts of Southern California straight ahead.
And good morning, everyone. I'm Liberty.
Authorities issued a red flag warning for parts of Los Angeles and Ventura counties.
It's in preparation for the return of dry, windy conditions. KTLA5's Lauren Lister is in Porter Ranch with the very latest on this. Lauren.
Lynette, Chris, good morning. Right now, it is just very lightly breezy here in Porter Ranch, but that is expected to change, and the high winds, the low humidity, the warm temperatures in the forecast have authorities issuing a red flag warning starting tonight. As you know, common sense, be careful with anything that could spark a fire, from grilling outdoors to cigarette butts. And those red flag warnings, they go into effect tonight at 10 p.m. They go until 3 p.m. on Monday. That's the very latest from here in Porter Ranch. I'm Lauren Lister. I'll send it back to you.
Lauren, thank you. So, you know, I wonder if it was a car crash or someone walking on the... Well, it must have been a car crash. Because I was on the 105 this week, and no kidding, I saw someone walking eastbound with luggage.
Yeah.
You know, they got out of the airport, maybe they don't have money for a taxi or an Uber, but you're walking on the freeway.
Get onto the freeway, yeah.
Dragging your Samsonite.
Yeah.
701 right now. Other stories we're covering. Supposed to be dry and windy, and the winds are going to surge as we get into tonight.
Now, we understand that they will be issuing a red flag warning for parts of L.A. and Ventura counties. KTLA5's Lauren Lister is in Porter Ranch. We've been looking at your hair. It's starting to blow in the wind. It's starting to happen, isn't it?
Yeah, a little bit. You kind of look like a country western music
Lynette
video.
Chris,
you got the white picket fence.
You stole my lead.
Yeah. Do you know any country songs?
I know, you stole my
you
lead.
Sing?
I was going to set.
You got white roses by you can make
oh,
up
yeah.
one.
Well,
she's
I'm
like a
big,
white rose.
I'm not a big country singer.
Not big, no.
I don't know. How about I just talk about the wind blowing in my hair? That's more my style, guys. But that was going to be...
We'll break her down.
Yeah.
By 10 a.m. she'll
you
be
know, I will be, because, you know, the wind isn't really happening yet. It's happening tonight. But, as you mentioned, and I was going to lead off with, it is starting to blow. We're getting some gusts. My hair is blowing in the wind a little more than it was in the last hour. It's only expected to get worse, though. Those winds expected to become very gusty into tonight. The humidity dropping, that combination has officials warning about fire weather, fire danger, and issuing a red flag warning or warning starting tonight. So these are, well, the weather is going to look more like this. Let's show you some real wind. Lots of fire warnings, and to make sure that you have anything that could spark any kind of fire, you're really careful because the wind can really spread those. So cigarette butts, barbecues, anything like that. Those red flag warnings expected to go until Monday at 3 p.m. and officially start tonight at 10. And I will bring you the latest with the current gusts in my hair and how they're faring over the hours. We'll also talk to some folks about how concerned they are. And I've reached out to the fire department, too, to see if they're doing anything to get ready, any kind of strike teams or things like that to be prepared. We'll bring you all that. And you know what? And I'll go Google some country songs, Chris.
That'd be great. If you let us know, interrupt this at any moment, if you have to apply hairspray or any kind of emergency measures like that.
Do
you
have, I will.
Do you have yes. your, I mean, everyone's got an earthquake ready kit, but do you have your wind ready kit, which would be hairspray, Carmex for the lips, Vaseline for the nose?
Oh, we don't do that. Right? That would mess up our makeup.
You know, true. And Sherry, our photographer, yep. was asking about, you know, where are my wind pants?
Wind pants.
Yeah.
Those are her plastic pants.
You know,
that I
didn't bring those today.
Is she wearing her plastic pants right now?
She's not. She forgot hers. She didn't think she had
Sherry
an extra pair of
feet. Wears her plastic pants just for fun. That are on the way in just a few hours could lead to another round of dangerous wildfires.
In fact, they've issued a red flag warning for parts of L.A. and Ventura County starting tonight. KTLA5's Lauren Lister is in Porter Ranch with Lauren and Lauren.
Chris and Lynette, good morning. Those high winds, those low humidity that is expected later today, those all amount to critical fire weather in parts of Southern California. The National Weather Service issuing red flag warnings. People should heed those concerns given the fires we've seen over the last few months. Let's take a look at the weather that is expected. Winds, the warnings impact the valley and the mountains of Los Angeles and Ventura counties with elevated fire weather conditions possible for coastal areas too. Those moderate to strong Santa Ana winds, anything that could ignite a fire when it comes to cigarette butts or outdoor grilling, anything like that that could start a fire and spread so quickly once that red flag warning begins at 10 p.m. tonight and goes until 3 o'clock on Monday. That is the very latest from here in Porter Ranch. I'm Lauren Lister. Chris and Lynette, I'll send it back to you.
All right, Lauren, thank you for that live report.
We're following the developing news right now. This is Rosamond. That's Lauren Lister live in Porter Ranch, where it often blows quite strongly. It looks like it is picking up a little bit there.
It is picking up a little bit, Chris and Lynette. And I do have the wind kit that you were talking about, Chris, at least one element, which is the hairspray if it starts to get, you know, a little rougher in the next few minutes. But those high winds are expected for later on today, that red flag warning beginning tonight. And the low humidity, that combination has officials warning about fire weather, critical fire danger. Red flag warning is the highest alert that residents and firefighters can be put on. Let me go. Dry vegetation, it's a good time to clear it ahead of a red flag warning. Also, did you know, I did not, you are not supposed to mow your lawn if it's dry on a red flag warning day. A good time to do it, Cal Fire says, is the day before, a day that is not hot and dry at around 10 in the morning, which is coming up. So during a commercial break or after the 10 o'clock news could be a good time to mow your dry lawn ahead of those red flag warnings that start tonight at 10 p.m. going through Monday at 3. Chris and Lynette, I'll send it back to you.
All right, Lauren, you know, I thought when you brought that hairspray out, I thought you were going to use that hairspray to sing your country western song. You know, I guess you're a little fake mic. Right?
Yeah.
Did you sing into
that, Lynette? Did you?
I did.
There's a few country songs, Seminole Wind. If you Google Seminole Wind, that's a good song.
Okay, here's the deal. Okay, with
you know what, Chris? You literally Googled it, and that's the first thing that comes up.
Sherry O'Dell is like the queen of country music.
She's
come on.
From Bakersfield.
Oh, don't worry. She already played several wind-themed songs. I never heard any of them. They're from when she was 12.
That's right.
I thought that the fire themes were easier to find, like Ring of Fire.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I bet you know that one, Chris. And Lynette, I think you guys should give it a whirl.
I think at 10 a.m., let's tease ahead.
You're the one that said you were going to Google it, so we were, you know, you had us prepared.
Here's the deal. Let Sherry
decide
what song.
I Googled it.
Let Sherry decide what song we sing. And at 10 a.m., we will sing with you. The three of us with you and Sherry. It'll be beautiful.
If you're not into country, you could do a Donnie Marie thing. And
they don't think nothing about
Sherry. Sherry could be, I'm a little bit country, and you could be the rock and roll Donnie. She probably doesn't even know Donnie Marie.
Sherry's already doing it. I wish I could turn the camera around on
Tell Sherry to text me the song.
You guys, I think we should do Ring of Fire.
Okay.
Sherry's songs are too obscure. I don't know any of them.
Okay.
She's going all Merle Haggard.
At least I've heard Ring of Fire.
Okay. We'll see you guys at 10. If you watch for no other reason, 10:04 a.m. This is going to be
for a duet.
It is 9:04 right now, the time here. 49 degrees. It's Lauren Lister. He's in Porter Ranch, where the winds have started to pick up there, but we can hear it.
Chris and Lynette, it certainly is. We are getting a few stronger gusts. This area typically a very windy one, and officials are expecting winds to really pick up tonight, 40 to 50 mile per hour gusts, in fact. Combined with low humidity, that's what have them issuing these red flag warnings going into effect tonight, the highest alert for fire weather, critical fire weather. Let me show you what authorities are doing to prepare. Ventura are just right, as they're expecting them to be tonight, starting at 10, going through Monday at 3. That's very latest from here in Porter Ranch. I'm Lauren Lister. Chris and Lynette, I'll send it back to you.
Earlier this morning, with the white picket fence next to you there and the hair blowing and the
yes.
wind, we thought of country songs that had to do with wind, like Seminole Wind. And Lynette suggested we should all sing a country song together. And this poll, 68%, it seems inappropriate now, but 68% of people wanted us to all sing Ring of Fire.
I so disagree. I really think we should sing Forever and Ever Amen.
If you'll check your email, I emailed you the lyrics to Ring of Fire, and maybe you and Sherry could
You guys have been practicing.
Camera.
Lauren, you and Sherry have been practicing.
Let us know when you got it. Let us
ready?
Know when you got it on your phone.
You know what? We've got it. Can I make a suggestion that we just do the chorus?
Well,
we're going to do like this whole thing.
Samantha Slater pulled this together in like 60 seconds. So everybody ready?
Ready?
3, 2,
we're Sherry.
Yeah, we're
one.
Ready.
In there.
Sherry, get in
come
there.
Over here.
Get in there.
Get in here, Sherry.
This is going to work great.
going to be fabulous. It's going to be fabulous. Our best Johnny Cash impression.
Just time that I'm killing. I no longer want those guys. Oh, here we go. As sure as I live.
Come on.
This love that I give. Come on. Is gonna be yours until the day that I...
Oh! It's like the good part of the song. It's the one part we said...
Starting over?
Yeah, sorry, we didn't cut the whole... It's my fault. My fault.
We can just do it. I'm gonna...
Props to Stephen, Charlie, and who else made that possible, and also Samantha Slater. Lovely.
Hey, you know what we could do? We could do a Facebook Live after the show and sing it.
You want to spend more time with me?
You're right. You can do that. I'm going to go home. I'll do a Facebook Live and sing with you all day long, people.
This is what I love about this. We start
off... stay here till noon.
We start off a little sloppy at 10:04, and then by 10:40, we got double boxes. We got Next thing you know, we're going to have a triple box when we do it tomorrow.
Exactly. Yeah.
Yeah, what country song should we sing tomorrow?
So JT, you know, we talk about JT being in the in New Center.
JT.
So he always makes fun of me because I never know the words to songs. And this week, the first line that I had written was, "It's been 11 months since something happened that I was covering." And then so once I wrote that, all I could think of is, "It's been 7 years and 15 days."
I don't know.
See, now I don't remember.
What song is that?
It's 7 hours. See, I got it wrong.
Is that a Sinead song?
It's no, Sinead. No, it's Sinead.
Who's Sinead?
Sinead O'Connor.
Okay.
It's been yeah. Oh, Prince wrote it? Nothing compares to you. No. So every time I would do my mic check, I would sing to him.
Oh.
And he was
he likes that.
The voice.
And see, now I screwed it up because I messed up the words again. Because I had to look them up.
It's okay.
So, anyway.
That is a dramatic song.
It's a great song.
It's a really good song. Cheers. We need, like, fog.
We do need a fog.
And, like, a fan.
Why don't we have a fog machine? Christian Lynette reenact songs we used to like.
Okay.
So you sing this with JT?
I think so. He's like, my check, please. I'm like,
that's it. JT's in the news, and he has to say that we're okay before we can go on air. And all I ever get from him is, I think you have a booger in your nose. That's about it.
JT and I have conversations, long conversations about, you know, life experiences. Yeah. I guess he likes that.
Yeah. I just get your forehead shiny and you got a
thing
in your nose.
That.
Absolutely. I appreciate JT.
Absolutely.
You're one of the many people. Well, JT's one of the many people who helps us compensate for our utter lack of good equipment.
He's good.
He's the best.
White balance.
Because he's been out in the field, so he knows what it takes.
Sure.
Like he's always telling my photographer, Darren, you know, you've got three lights in the truck. How about using more than one of them?
Aww. Something's more tolerable sitting next to you with the music playing in the background.
With Sinead
O'Connor. Kind of like listening to you, but really not.
Right.
I'm just singing in my head.
But you tune him out, you tune in the music, and it's a lovely experience. Let's get to that weather.
I can picture you doing it after a couple of glasses of red wine. I saw a whole different thing with you. We'll be right back.